my goodness, Cappy, what's going on? What's going on? Mario, I don't know, I don't know. I think we're going down. No, 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 we're not going down, we're not going down. Can you steer this thing? Mario, I don't know how to steer this thing. I just tell it where to go. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, what's going on? What's going on? Oh, Mario, we just launched engine one. We just launched engine one. Okay, okay, that's kind of stuff. Are we still have engine two? No, Mario, we just launched engine two, too. What do we do? I'm hiding, Mario. We're going down, we're going down. Oh my gosh, take cover. Take freaking cover. Where do I go? Where do I go? Mario, come in here with me. Okay, 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 here we go, here we go. Oh, please, Mario, breathe, 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 breathe. Here we go, boys, we're going down. Ah! Oh, my head. Oh, my goodness, Cappy, are you okay? Of course I'm okay, Mario, I'm a ghost. Oh, that's true, but, oh, at least I'm alive, but, oh, my goodness, Cappy, look at the Odyssey. What happened to it? Mario, we crash-landed. What do you think happened to it? It's all injured and destroyed. Yeah, Mario, that's what happens when you crash an Odyssey. Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, Cappy, where are we? Oh, Mario? Oh, Cappy, let me help you out there, buddy. Oh, thanks, Mario. I've only been there one time before, Mario. Oh, yeah? When was that? A long time ago. So, where is this place, Cappy? Mario, I'd like to welcome you to the Lost Kingdom. The Lost Kingdom? Yep, that's where we are, the Lost Kingdom. Because we're lost? No, we crashed. They call it the Crash Kingdom. Oh, so what's so special about this kingdom? Mario, it's very dangerous, okay? But if we're going to fix the Odyssey, we need to get the Power Moons. Well, how many Power Moons? I don't know. Go check. Why are you getting mad at me? Because you crashed my ship. I didn't crash your ship. You said I couldn't steer it. Oh, no, that's true. All right, let's go count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13... 14 Odysseys? How are we gonna, Odysseys, 14 moons, Mario? How are we gonna find 14 moons? I don't know, but we better do it quickly. Whoa, look it up there. You think that's where we can find 14 moons? I don't know, but we gotta figure it out quick, alright? Alright, Mario, guess we're gonna have to figure it out. I see something over there moving. Mario, we can't worry about that yet. Alright, we won't worry about it yet, but, oh, this is scary. Wait, what's that purple stuff? That's the same purple stuff that'll kill you, Mario. It's everywhere here. Exactly, so don't fall. Alright, well guys, welcome back to a brand new episode of the Super Mario series here on the Nintendo Funhouse edition of Nintendo Funhouse Super Mario series on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. Guys, we're going to need it those likes because we just crashed the Odyssey here in the Lost Island and we're pretty much trapped here until we get enough Power Moons. Guys, please show your support. Make sure to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and go buy the merch. The links are in the description for all of that. But guys, make sure you guys go do that and try to get over 1,000 likes on this video. There looks like there's strange creatures here and different stuff we're going to have to do. And oh, this looks bad, Cappy. Mario, you just gotta believe. Shut up, Cappy. We crashed the Odyssey. I should be paralyzed right now or dead. Well, you're not. Well, that's true. I guess I'm not. But all right, are you ready for this? Yep, let's go find this power rooms, Mario. All right, Cappy, let's go.
When will my Mario get home from war? I mean, come save me. Oh my goodness, it's been so long. I'm so sick of being on this ship. Oh my goodness.
Princess Peach? Princess Peach, please report to the main ship.
Oh, again with this guy? Really? He really knows how to win away to a princess's heart. Psych! Oh gosh, I can't believe I have to deal with this. Why couldn't it have really... hot Russian man fall in love with me? Why'd it have to be a freaking turtle? I wouldn't even mind if it was like a lion or something like that, or like a jaguar or a tiger. Nope, had to be a turtle, had to be a turtle. What? Oh, wow, this looks kind of official.
Yes, Princess Peach, I would like to talk to you about something that has happened recently.
Yes, Bowser?
Basically, Princess.
Well, this is a lot of guards.
Yes, yeah, you're not allowed to run away.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Basically, Princess, me and Mario had a little bit of a fight recently.
You fought Mario?
Yes, I fought Mario. Okay, I fought Mario. Big whoop. All right, everything's coming along for our wedding. Mario beat me.
Ah, Mario beat you!
I know, isn't it funny? Ah, Dad, you lost to Mario again. Son, shut your mouth.
Wow, thanks for coming to my rescue there, Mr. Random Man.
Yeah, no problem. You don't do that. You work for me. Oh, sorry. Anyway, Peach, that's not the point. Listen. The point is, Mario, during fleeing, actually, I saw the Odyssey go down. His ship.
You're saying that Mario crashed? Is he dead?
I don't know, okay? I'm not going to lie. I don't know if he's dead or not. But if you crash a ship from that high, you can pretty much expect to be dead.
That's terrible. Wow, how could you do this, Bowser?
How could I do what? I didn't do anything. He blew up his own auto. Okay, this is getting beside the point. Preach. Listen. We're preparing everything, but I don't think we're going to have to worry about Mario anymore. So you might want to start putting him out of your head.
Did you just burp in the middle of that sentence?
Shut up. Shut up. I'm going to have to talk. I'm going to have you talk to my therapist, Mr. Kamek. Kamek, go down. Right now, sir? Yeah, go down. Okay. Hello there, Princess Peach. We're going to do a little synopsis right here on you.
What's that wand
thing? No, don't mind the wand. Just a couple of swigs of the wand. And
it's so shiny.
Yeah, that's right. Keep looking at the wand.
Okay.
Princess Peach, you will now erase all memory of Mario.
Who's Mario?
Exactly, Princess. Is it working? Yes, it's working. Shut up. Is it working? Yes, it's working. Is it working? Should you be back in your position? Yes, everyone back to positions.
Bowser, what's going on?
Nothing, Princess. Did you have anything to say more about what we were talking about?
I don't remember what we were talking about.
You know, about that, Shut up, Bowser Jr. If she hears the word, then that means... If she hears that word, then she's gonna remember.
I remember what exactly?
Nothing, Princess. We're just talking about some red plumber.
Red plumber? I don't know any red plumbers.
Oh,
I know a green plumber. His name's Luigi.
Oh, Kamek? Does Luigi have a brother?
I don't know. Didn't ask him.
Oh, good. So as long as we don't say his name, she won't remember him. Okay, good. We won't tell Mario.
Oh, Mario! I remember now!
Bowser Jr., why would you do that? I'm sorry, I just wanted to see if it works. Kamek, do it again.
Do what again?
Peach, you were just in the middle of your therapy session. Okay, Princess, look at my wand.
Okay. Whoa, that's a shiny wand. Whoa!
Is it working? Yeah, yes, it's working.
Whoa! Okay. What's going on? Wait, how'd we get down here? We were just up there.
All right. So, you don't remember Red Plumber? We're not doing this again, okay? She doesn't remember.
I don't know what you're talking about. I only know a Green Plumber. Everyone stop asking me. All right. Anyway, can I leave now? Can I go do something else?
Yes, Princess, of course. You can go do something else.
Okay. All right, perfect. All right, let's go do something else.
All right, guys. Now,
I can kind of still hear them from the distance.
All right, now that she doesn't know about Mario anymore since we hypnotized her, now she can do...
Wait, Mario? Oh, my gosh, I remember. Oh, they keep hypnotizing me. That's what it is. They're trying to hypnotize me.
Yeah, okay. So now that she doesn't know about Bowser, Mario or anything like that, now we could just do whatever we want, okay? Mario's definitely not dead. He's alive and he's coming for us. So we need to hurry up with this wedding before this goes through.
Mario's alive? Oh my gosh, Mario's alive. He's alive and he's somewhere out there. He's somewhere out there. Mario, I know you're coming for me, baby, and you're going to save me. There's no amount of hypnosis they could ever do to me to stop it. But, oh gosh. I just miss Mario so much.
Princess, where do you think you're going?
Oh, I'm sorry, big handsome boy. I just gotta go bar you real quick. Alright, okay, here we go.
Princess, I'm sorry, I cannot let you down.
Oh, sorry, beautiful.
I don't care about your flattery, you're not coming.
Dang it! Finally, it didn't work anymore. Darn it! I thought my beauty was irresistible. Alright, anyway, I guess we're gonna have to stay out here until I could find a plan to sort of get off this ship.
What'd you say, Princess?
I said I'd love you.
Yeah, nah. Anyway, Peach, any other things going on right now?
No, not really.
Yeah, anything else going on? You don't remember anyone?
No, I definitely don't remember a red plumber.
Well, great. Oh, because she still doesn't remember?
Doesn't remember what?
No one.
I don't know any red plumbers, if that's what you're asking. Wink, wink. Anyway. All right, let's go. Okay, bye. Leave me alone. Okay. Guys, if you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you get down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day. If you live, make sure to check out the links in the description. Make sure to check out the Twitter, the Instagram, the merchandise links. I'm trying to get over 1,000 likes on this video. I'm not hypnotized. I know who Mario is and they can't trip me. Ha 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 ha. Guys, Mario's going to come for me and then we're going to rule the world and then we're going to have a brand new series and then we're going to go back and then we're going to have $1 million and then Fire versus Ice and then everything like that and then we're going to have 1 million subs and then Tripolar's going to have 8 million subs and then we're going to get the diamond play button and then everyone's going to scream at the top of their lungs like, "Wee!" But we'll see you guys in the next episode, because that's a long way away. But we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
What's going on, tryhards? Welcome back. We got the brand new merch, boys. Go check it out. It's in the link below. We got the classic tripolar design right here. All new merch for the season of December. Put it on your Christmas list. We got all the designs. I'm about to show you them. Look at that, boys. We got the tripolar and groupalings signature. If you're a tryhard, you know you gotta get this. Wait, check this out, I know you guys are Super Mario Odyssey fans. We got the Merry Subscribe Miss Cappy Christmas shirt. And we got one more, for you guys. We got that Stranger Things tripolar gang, boys. This one's my favorite. So guys, make sure you go down below in the link to the description where it says merch. Go check it out. Get it for the Christmas season. Get it for Santa holiday. Get it for mom, dad, everyone on your Christmas list, boys. Go check it out. Guys, we'll see you guys later.